having a container in which to put what is boiling up inside of you, your anger, your fear, your guilt, your shame, finding ways to get that out. Maybe it's on paper, maybe it's on a canvas, maybe it's a jog around the school track. Just get it out of you. As soon as it bubbles up, work to get it out.